Rockin' well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds thine honor sing. The brave man slain Valkyrie wakes. Reward for strain to Valhalla takes. Then horns resounds the mighty hall. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, for those who fall. Warlord weaves his web of fear. Each man gets his fated share. A blood-red surge, the warrior shield. Ravens scan the battlefield. Ravens scan the battlefield. The beaten blaze, no trail of red. Loathing gazed upon the dead. And horns resounds the mighty hall. For those who fight and those who fall. For those who fight and those who fall. May horns resound the mighty hall. For we who fight, for we who fall. To your friend be a friend. Gifts you return with gifts. Laughter met with laughter, wisely and willing. Treason repaid with treachery. No man should trust a corpse upon the battlefield. The good seeing seeress, the strong-willed thrall. An early sown field should no man trust, nor too soon in the sun. Whether the field waits rule the sun, and certainty rule them both. Dark is the shadow throne, and disorder of the land dethroned. Plans tangle as they go down, a stubborn monarch's head uncrowned. Fiercely eyed and flaming pride, merciless men are called to stride. With fire in heart rode the warrior forth, to redden the roads of Repton. The king's guard struck by shame. Loss has robbed reputed name. No matter what our hero choose, I fear that there is none to lose. Award him life or incite the kill. His days remain few numbered still. Lord of all.
and shields of white and hue. Western spears, I know there were, and Frankish swords all anew. Berserks howled and bitter shields as battle dawned on the waves. Wolfmen wailed and cried aloud, waved their spears up high. Glad they are now as battle nears, arrows range high and oars they swing. Fetters are broken, oarlocks crushed, setting forth. If you have a friend, one that's truly trusted, and want good to grow of your friendship, often should you speak, trade many gifts, visit and find him often. If you have another, one that you mistrust, still you want to profit from him, kindly you should speak, and flatter you give, his treachery repaid with your. This same friend, if you mistrust him and suspect him to be false in his words, you should talk with him, laugh with him, but repay just what he gives you. I was young once, I walked alone and became lost in my way. I felt like I was rich when I met another man's joy is found in others. Man's joy is found in others. We raise our shining blades, like wolf teeth they brightly glitter. Now the time for bravery calls us, fearlessness shall mark our deed. Has fallen, our howls from under shields be heard. Spears and arrows rip the air, roaring blades resound so grimly.
I've roamed with blood red blades, charged the fields with thunderous spears, well fed are ravens that follow my trail, Viking hordes thrusting forward.
Generous Lord, soon I'll praise, though stint my words to stingy churl, openly I'll sing the truest deeds, but silence keep on slander. For too long.
your skull is worn by time, and I wish not serve a third. Time to cross the bridge of yon. If armors and shields out of water they were forged, loudly spears they clashed, loudly shields they broke, hewing off heads of men on that field, on that field. Shields as well as heads, they were trampled to the ground as the Norsemen fiercely drove forth, grimly painting shield walls red with blood of foes. Grimly their chant strikes the hearts of men. Left there on that reddened field stood but silent howls and well-fed ravens in a flesh banquet feast. For those who battled, let me tell, on all sides good men fell. Hearken well and you'll hear their songs when to swiftly wheeled, ravens flocked the field, dripping spears let fly, arrows darken sky, soaring cranes over dead strewn lanes. Blood surge awake as shield walls they shake. Spears flying sped, piece of frightened fled, bows bent amain, wolves battle fain, spears in shivers split, sword teeth keenly bit, archer strings loud sang, arrows forward sprang.
Land robbed outlaw bid for aid, crows crave legacy and life. The young wish to fight, fetter and defeat these.
bereft of kings, worry not the two-faced sings. Curved-tongued rhymes resound, conniving crow with ill ambition, deceitful veils uncloaked, rightful ruler is far gone, feasting in the high halls of hell. A bishop bade to witten, come rule upon the rightful. At the sacred shrine, creeping out from under cassock, the venomous viper slid, spat forth libel, hood and lies, perjurous priest to the hallowed shrine, ravenous wolves let penalty of those splinter those blood red blades brought right brave and feast. Noble quest gives ally strong fame and fortune lives long. Should he rise, he who seeks to take another's life or ownings? Seldom does the loving wolf snatch his prey, nor a sleeping man his victory. From his weapons, when in open land, keep no more than one step away. It's uncertain to know when on the open roads a need calls upon the spear. The limp man rides, the handless drives a herd, the deaf man fights and wins. To be blind is better than to be burnt. A corpse is of use to none. The sharpest blade I know of, masterly swung by the sire's both hands. Oh, how it balefully bites the wolf of swords, lavishly feeds.
unafraid foe fought, cleft with his gold-hilted sword, like the breach of a burial mound. The warrior's head it laid split on the ground. Setting forth, setting sails to teeth of war, that serpent of the forecastle forth. Soldiers gorged the battle birds, skurgled screams of warring joy, spilt bright blood from fallen foes. Stands, his slaughtered foes fall robbed of life, as angered swords crashed into shields, its bloody blade brought victory cries. The black feathered calling, as dawn rise, it's woken by its prey. I've heard them crow their warnings like this before. Loudly foretelling the warrior's bay. Death fated foretold will not come today. I'm prepared to stride, and little do I care. As my sword plunges into reddened shields, fate this, the length of life. Fate this, the length of life.
Mom! come on the handle. Twice invoking tear, tear. Here I bring forth, O tree of battle, blended with power and glory. It's full of spells, most favorable stakes, good charms and runes of pleasure. The full cup should be blessed and guarded against mischief. Throw a leak in the liquid, and I know.